Israel fully supports President Trump's bold decision today to reject the disastrous nuclear deal with the terrorist regime in Tehran.
The Secretary General is deeply concerned by today's announcement. The Secretary General has consistently reiterated that the JCPOA represents a major achievement in nuclear nonproliferation and diplomacy. It is essential that all concerns regarding the implementation of the plan be addressed through the mechanisms established in the JCPOA. The Secretary General calls on other JCPOA participants to abide fully by their respective commitments.
The nuclear deal with Iran is crucial for the security of the region, of Europe, and of the entire world. I'm particularly worried by the announcement tonight of new sanctions. The nuclear deal with Iran is the culmination of 12 years of diplomacy. The European Union is determined to preserve it. To the Iranian citizens and leaders, do not let anyone dismantle this agreement. It is one of the biggest achievements diplomacy has ever delivered. Stay true to your commitments, as we will stay true to ours.
The deal didn't push war further away. It actually brought it closer. The terrorist regime in Tehran is developing a ballistic missile capability, ballistic missiles to carry nuclear warheads far and wide. Israel thanks President Trump for his courageous leadership, his commitment to confront the terrorist regime in Tehran, and his commitment to ensure that Iran never gets nuclear weapons.